Oh! Yeah.
I tell the story of my shows that a few years back we were really, really happy to be invited to be the first rock and roll band that had played in Red Square in Moscow. So, and we had a great time. It was a great audience out back doors, obviously, Red Square. Couldn't be indoors, really, Red Square, could it? Anyway, so it was a great concert, and the Roskies were rocking, you know, having a great time. But one of the most amazing things for us was getting to meet the members of the Russian government. If you'd told me when I was a kid growing up in Liverpool that one day I would be meeting the Russian government, I wouldn't have believed you. But there we were, anyway. So one of them comes up, he's the defense minister of Russia. Defense Minister of Russia, you know, big job. So, he comes up to me and says, Paul, first record I ever bought was Love Me Do. Another guy comes up to me, a big tall guy, he's also in the government, comes up and says, we learned to speak English from Beatles records. He says, hello, goodbye. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
to